Are you serious? Are you serious? Folks, I'm still stuck waiting on a plane. But let me tell you something right now. We got serious problems in Italy. That's in Messina, Italy. Over on a Twitter account, I'll put the link below, but Messina, people are surrounded by flames. People are asking for help. Italy can't get to the folks. The mountains around them now are surrounded on fire. This is just from 42 minutes ago. There's total chaos and concern as Italy is trying to get to these people, their homes, and they're caught in the midst of this blazing inferno, an inferno that is apocalyptic and very dangerous situation taking place in Messina in Italy. So please pray for these folks that are there. This is a very, very, very dangerous and difficult situation taking place in Italy as we speak. I'll be back with more current world events and how they relate to biblical prophecy. This certainly is very concerning, and our prayers are going out to these folks right now. We're living in an apocalyptic age, the end of the age, the coming of the Lord.